Hey, today I'm going to talk to you about the Peak Design Travel Tripod, which has become one of my favorite tripods, and I'm going to tell you why it has. It comes actually in two versions, one aluminum and one carbon fiber version. The aluminum version is $349.95, and the carbon fiber is $599.95. It's a very compact tripod, and it's perfect for travel and hiking. One thing I really like about it is it comes with a really nice case and a really nice bag that is very handy for packing in different situations. In the case, this is really nice. I like this for flying on airplanes or just packing it in a vehicle because it provides really good protection for the tripod itself. And it also comes with this nice little bag that's perfect for hiking or being out in the field. It's got a little handle on it, and you can carry it in the bag if you desire, and then place it within the bag, and then you can place it in your backpack as well. And this travel tripod actually packs down to a small enough size that you can fit it very easily into your camera backpacks. My smaller backpack, it won't quite fit in the compartments, but it will fit into one of the areas in the back of the backpack. And in my larger backpack, it'll actually fit down inside the compartment. And this is the backpack that I generally use. So when I go hiking with this tripod, I just pack the tripod right into the compartment area with my camera. The great thing of this tripod is it reaches a really nice height. Another great thing is that it has these handy little leg latches that allow you to really quickly and easily extend the legs out to their full height. This also comes with a center column attached to the ball head, and you can extend that center column up to get even greater height with it. I generally shoot with the column down and just the base height of the tripod. I like that stability, and it seems to accommodate all of my landscape photography needs and my wildlife photography needs. The ball head that comes with this tripod is a very versatile ball head. And when you loosen this up, it can move in any direction 360 degrees around the ball head. I really like that feature, especially when I'm shooting wildlife, because it allows me to loosen the ball head and still keep my lens and camera mounted on the tripod and stable, but I can move my camera with whatever movement I have to accommodate to capture the wildlife photo I'm going after, and to accommodate the movement of the wildlife I happen to be watching or photographing. It's also a really sturdy tripod. I can put my D500 with my 500 millimeter f/5.6 attached to it on this tripod, and it'll handle that weight very easily. I also shoot with my Nikon D850 with the 70 to 200 f/2.8 lens attached to it on this tripod, and it handles that weight very easily too. I don't feel like this is a tripod that could handle the weight of the f/4 lenses, the 500, 600, and 800 millimeter f/4 lenses, but this will accommodate landscape needs and some of the lighter lenses and cameras for wildlife photography needs. Another really great thing with this tripod is that it comes with a lifetime guarantee. That is definitely a great pro for this tripod. One con to this tripod is that the ball head plate is not Arca Swiss compatible, but they do include a plate with the tripod that will allow you to mount your camera to this particular ball head. Peak Design also sells an adapter that will allow you to mount other ball heads onto the tripod. So that one con is easily overcome and is not really that big a deal in my opinion. The Peak Design Travel Tripod is a high-quality, versatile photographic tool ideal for travel and hiking. We highly recommend it, and we use it all the time. Check out the links below if you're interested in learning more about this Peak Design tripod or other travel photography gear that we use.